approves the current budget, many police departments in Montana have to introduce...
Good to see you.
How you doing, bud?
Oh, a quarter in the staff.
You're ticked with us now that we've mucked with their little convent.
Like the tree of knowledge from the first Eden, let this tree help grow the new world to come. Let it bear the fruit of those unworthy of the path to Eden. Let its roots draw nutrients from their sinner's flesh.
Hello, young man. I heard weird noises coming from that old hotel down the way. The place has been haunted for as long as I can remember, so I don't know if it's the cult or ghosts.
Keep your chin up.
Hey, kid. The Resistance just picked up a load of new gear. Give it a look next time you're at the shop.
Jacob says, we've had collapses before. People forget that. Greece, Rome, ancient Egypt. Our world is better for their sake.
There you are!
Drop on me like that. We knew the cult had a massive field of bliss flowers somewhere around here. I finally found it, tucked away at the old youth camp. We gotta take that place away from them.
Feel no shame. They justify every twisted...
Please help me.
The seeds feel no shame. They justify every twisted action in their sense of righteousness. We have to take up arms and stop them.
Please get me out of here. Come on. Please get me out of here.
My bag. Where's my bag? Shit! I lost my bag.
Thank you for saving me. My name is Dr. Charles Lindsay. I'm part of a group holed up south of here at the old jail. Faith and her angels have been trying to get to us for days. I was out here looking for a way to stop them when the cult took me. I think I found a way to bait the angels, but the ingredients for the bait are in my bag and the cult food in the pond. And I can't swim. I know who can't swim, but I need you to go get it for me. I've traveled the world and never found a place like this. For better or for worse, it's my home.